gonna want before you go to war? Hey there, I, made some armor for storming Asgard and whatnot. I thought you could make use of it.
Indeed.
What was I thinking? Of course you got your armor all set. Just go win. That's all that matters. Oh, do you think it wise to go off without stocking up? You may never get a chance again. I'm so sorry that was dark.
General.
Sir? General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered. Enough! No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Niflheim Tower's fallen.
If Odin goes after Niflheim next...
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
Gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Just wait.
got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Push forward! Keep moving!
Not looking so good.
There's still time. We have to... No!
Remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Things are small. You said only Sartok knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Machines. We use them to breach the flaw. Strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have prepared a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Odin's new Valkyrie Queen is Gnome.
I would think so.
Well, we must hurry.
The Alpha!
Focus up!
Ah!
There goes the Alpine reinforcements!
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the Giant Giants made it after all.
The Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Huntawa.
What's the plan? How are we gonna free the war without Ragnar?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? The rider keeps healing it!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this. Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
What you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
My guardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean,
if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want.
This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Sindri, don't!
She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem with him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Fight well!
remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Behind you! Incoming! Wait! Where'd Sentry go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Right way!
Behind you!
Great Lodge. It's where we gotta go.
Yeah. Hit it, Miles? That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Commandander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this!
We do! It's what we are!
Is that it? I can take it! Can you?
Won't be enough!
Nothing!
Fucking over! Wait and die!
Stay in control of it, brother!
I know!
You're what the All Power made you! You can choose to-
You all die!
Let's go!
Try to hurt her! I would not. Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault.
They've done this to us, to our family.
Like I gotta do everything around here.
You grand on it! Why?
Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. Thor! That one's on you! You turned him against me! You turned them all against me!
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore.
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you, you know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Lady Tosker!
Ever considered dodging?
Three against one, and
don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one's for Brock.
You and your little vines.
Yeah! just played your part! None of this would have happened!
What was it all for? Answer me, Loki!
What
was
it all for?
Got it!
Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Time.
Ah!
be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Hare.